An effort is underway to bring the 2016 Republican National Convention to Kansas City. Now, this is a story you'll see only on 9.
KMBC 9's Michael Mahoney has been putting the pieces all together. Michael, what is the situation?
Well, Kelly, this process of trying to get the 2016 GOP convention has been underway here in Kansas City for a little bit. And this would be a metro-wide, bi-state project, not just Kansas City, Missouri.
Last year's Republican convention was in Tampa, Florida. It attracted around 30,000 delegates, guests, and reporters. So some in Kansas City are saying, why not?
2016 was on a lot of people's agenda to take a look at it.
The Republicans are looking for a city with 15,000 convention hotel rooms. The Convention Bureau says Kansas City has more than 26,000. The main obstacle, though, is money. The host committee would have to raise around $50 million private dollars.
That money doesn't necessarily come from the local community. That's raised nationally to do those things.
It's real money, and just for the bid alone is about $400,000.
The local organizer, Kathy Nugent, declined an interview, but she envisions the Overland Park Convention Center, the Sporting Kansas City Soccer Stadium, and Arrowhead being sites for some other convention activities. Most of the convention would be at the state-of-the-art Sprint Center. And the potential competitors include Charlotte, that hosted last year's Democratic convention, Columbus, Ohio, in a presidential battleground state, and Phoenix.
And frankly, I think that we're better than some of the other places. Columbus and Phoenix, who wants to be in Phoenix in August? I don't think that's part of the mix.
Now, the bidding opens next month, and the GOP hopes to make a final decision about where to place its 2016 Republican convention by the end of this year. And right now, it looks like there's a fair shot. Kansas City is going to make a serious bid to land the Republican convention in about 3.5 years. That's it from here. Back to you.
And we know you'll keep an eye on it. Thank you, Michael. Now, 2016 would be the 40th anniversary of Kansas City's last political convention, and that one saw Ronald Reagan nearly take the nomination away from President Gerald Ford at Kemper Arena. Ford's running mate that year was Kansas Senator Bob Dole.